Chapter 7, Decimals, Exercise 7.3. You can refer question book page number 21 and 23. Coming to first one, add the following decimal numbers. So what are the given decimal numbers here? 50.150.7. Okay. Now first, ones, tens, tenth part and hundredth part. Now add here hundredth part. We can write the zero. Then it will be like decimals. Now 5 plus 0. 5 plus 0 is 5. 1 plus 7 is 8. 5 plus 0 is 5 and 1. So the sum is 15.85. Now here, what are the given? 2.5, 15.03, 13.273. So the maximum decimal we can add like also, otherwise we can convert into like decimals, then we can add children. So the maximum decimal places are 3. So remaining will be, can keep the zeros. Now add 2.500, 15.030, 13.273. Now add, this will be ones, tens, tenth part, hundredth part, thousandth part. Now add 0 plus 3. What did you get? 3. 0 plus 3 is 3. 3 plus 7 is 10. Write 0 here. 1 will repeat. 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 0 is 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. 2 plus 5 is 7. 7 plus 3 is 10. For in 10, 0 here, 1 will group it. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. So the sum is 30.803. Next one. Evaluate the following. So the given decimal numbers are, what are that? Subtraction. We have to subtract. The given decimals are 12.514 minus 1.262. Now subtract 1's place, 10's place, 10th part, 100th part, 1000th part. Now 4 minus 2 is 2. Always we have to start from right to left. 1 minus 5, 6 can be? No, we have to regroup it. 1 will become 11 and this 5 will become 4. From 10th place we are taking the 1. 11 minus 6 is 5. 4 minus 2 is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. Now take down directly 1. So the difference is 11.252. Next one. 2.52 minus 1.02. Now subtract. 2 minus 2 is 0. 5 minus 2 is 5. Decimal point. 2 minus 1 is 1. So the difference is 1.50. The decimal given number difference is 1.50. Next one. Solve the following word problem. In a long jump event, Venu jumped a distance of 2.15 meters and Tina jumped 0.38 meters less than Venu's distance. How far did Tina jump? So already we know the distance covered by Venu and how much less the distance covered by Tina. Then we can find the distance covered by Tina. So solution. Distance covered by
Venu equal to 2.15 meters. Okay. How much less distance covered by Tina? So less distance covered by Tina is how much? 0.38. If you subtract the 12, means
The distance covered by the distance jumped or jumped you can write also children jumped. You can write jumped also jumped by Venu minus that how much less distance covered jumped by Tina will get the distance jumped by the distance jumped by Tina. So 5 minus 8 we cannot children. So we have to regroup it. 5 will become 15. This 1 will be 0. 15 minus 8 is 7. 0 minus 3 we cannot. From here we are regrouping. So 0 will become 10. 10 minus 7, 3 is 7. 1 minus 0 is 1. So how much distance jumped by Tina? 1.77 meters. 1.77 meters. Next one. Ravi weighs 12.5 kg and Suresh weighs 13.5 kg. Find the total weight of both Ravi and Suresh. Solution. Weight of Ravi. Weight of Ravi is how much children? 12.5 kgs. And weight of Suresh, how much? 13.5 kgs. Now, total weight of Ravi and Suresh are 5 plus 5 is 0, 1 we group it, 1 plus 2 plus 3 is 6, 1 plus 1 is 2. How many cages both together? 26 cages. Next one. Who is heavier? What is the difference in their weight? So here, who is heavier? Ravi is 12.5 and Suresh is 13.5. So who is heavier? Suresh. Who is that? Suresh. So how much heavier than Surya, than Ravi? That is 13.5 minus 12.5 kgs. We get the difference 0. 3 minus 2 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. How much heavier? 1 kg heavier. That 1 kg heavier than Ravi. Next one. Study the paths below. How many kilometers is the shortest route from home to school? So where is the school children? So here it is the school. It will be the school. And it is C, fruit market. There are fruits are there, fruit market. And it is, what is that? Park. And it is home. We have to find shortest route from home to school. So why we are going to home to school? We have two ways. That is home to fruit market, then park, then school. Or directly home to park, then school. So we have two routes. No, route one. Route 1, that is, so how many children? Home to fruit market to park to school. So that is, how much distance here? 10 plus 10.3 plus 10.2. So we get 10 plus 10.2, 10.3, 10.2. So it will be 0 because the decimal place value is not there, means that is 0. So 3 plus 2 is 5, 0, 3. How much? 30.5 kilometers. And route 2. So what is the route 2? Home to directly park. Home to park. Then after school, how much children that is? 16.4 kilometers plus 10.4. So 16.4 kilometers plus 10.2. 4 plus 2, how much children? 4 plus 2, how much? That is 6 is in the decimal place. 6 plus 0 is 6. 1 plus 1 is 2. That is 26.6 kilometers. So 26.6 kilometers. Which is the shortest route? Which is that one? Route 1 or route 2? Route 1. Route 1 is the shortest route, then route 1, route 2. Route 2 is the shortest route, then route 1. Here route 1 is 30.5 kilometers, but route 2 is 26.6 kilometers. Next one, which of the following is in the descending order? So here the given options are 324.4, 3.442, 3.424, 34.24, 3.244. Next option, 324.4, 3.424, 3.244, 3.442, 34.24. Next option, 324.4, 3.244, 3.442, 34.24, 3.424. Next one, 324.4, 34.24, 3.442, 3.424, 3.244. Which is the numbers are in descending order? What is the descending order? The greatest number to smallest number. So which is the correct option? Option D. Option D. Got it, children? Once again, practice all those terms. Thank you.